Gared!
Easy now.
Sorry. I was just keeping at the ready.
That's good. Don't lose that. I understand your uncle paid you a visit. What did he want? Not many people pass through here. What brought him this far?
He was just delivering ironwood shields for the Night's Watch.
Good. Our stocks are running low. I know it couldn't be easy seeing him, but you have to leave all that behind. Especially now that you're a ranger.
Aye.
I know you had told me you could stand with these men, but not every brother's a friend, if it came to it. And you were in trouble north of the wall. Any of them you'd trust by your side? You know these men. Who do you want watching your back?
Well, I know I can count on you, John.
I'm flattered. But our paths may not always cross. You'll need allies beside you.
Erolt Holt of White Harbor, Corliss Wells from Stony Sept. And finally, we've got more spawn of nobility joining us.
No.
Brit Warwick of House Whitehill.
It can't be.
House Whitehill. Make sure you're not bringing this one's for the Boltons.
There'll be a hot meal in the mess hall. After that, we'll be sorting out gear at the armory.
Gared.
It'll be practice swords to
Gared, start. What's the matter?
Don't want anyone,
you know him.
Their balls. Come on, get moving.
Gared, who is he?
That man murdered my family.
What?
Snow! See these new recruits to the maester.
Don't do something you regret.
If it isn't the fucking pig farmer. I'm here because of you. Got sent to the wall for that little party I do with your family. Don't think it's over. Best watch your back.
What are you waiting for, recruit?
I got nothing to say to you. Now get out my sight.
And will you make me?
That's enough, both of you. I said move.
I'll be seeing you, farm boy.
This isn't fair. We were supposed to be up there. I'll never see another wedding like this. I don't know what you did with Tyrion Lannister that made Cersei want to punish you, but it never should have affected me like this.
I'm so sorry. I had no idea any of this would happen. But what Tyrion Lannister did for me, it may have saved my family.
I hope that's true, Mira. I really do, because you don't know how furious Margaery is at you. When I was getting her dressed for the wedding, she was talking about who she could replace you with. I probably shouldn't have even told you, but I suppose you have a right to know.
Tell me who it is.
Why? What are you going to do to her?
Sarah?
It doesn't matter. It was just names. This is about you. Look. You once promised to help me with Margaery when our positions were reversed. That meant everything to me. Maybe now I'm in a position to help you. Otherwise, Margaery's going to make you leave King's Landing. You're pushing her to it, Mira. And I can't let you. I need you here.
Thank you, Sarah. I could really use a hand right now. I don't want to do this all alone.
Don't worry. We'll figure this out. I'll beg Margaery if I have to. I'm not letting her send you home.
Look, the pie!
Oh no, they're already serving the pie.
Oi!
We're missing everything.
I know you. You were in the gardens the other night, with Damien. Before he disappeared. I have a few questions to ask you. What were you doing there with him?
Mira?
Don't think I don't know it was you.
So what if I was with him?
Seven hells.
You there, girl.
I need a towel, or a wet cloth, something.
Lord Morgren.
You'll need to find someone else. I'm not finished
with
her.
You sick, man? You think I have time to bother with handmaidens? Release her, or I'll have Queen Cersei find you another job. Well, I just ruined a perfectly good shirt to come to your rescue. No need to explain what that was all about.
Why would you want to help me?
Well, I didn't do it merely for your benefit.
Then why?
Perhaps I recognize a kindred spirit. It's not every little handmaiden who can steal an ironwood decree with the crown right out from under my nose. Consider me impressed. My partners, I am afraid to say, felt rather differently about it.
You flatter me, my lord.
I'm only saying you have potential, my lady. Your problem is, you still think like a handmaiden. Do you even understand why Tyrion gave you the Ironwood deal? Because it wasn't out of the kindness of his heart.
I'm no fool. You want something from me. Access to Margaery. Or perhaps he just knew he could get the cheapest ironwood.
Very observant. You are no mere handmaiden. I remember what it was like to be new to this game. You feel like you're drowning, don't you? But there's no one you can really trust. What you need more than anything is an ally. I could be that for you, Lady Mira. Is that something you'd be interested in?
An alliance can mean many things, my lord. I would be a fool to say yes without knowing what I was saying yes to.
Wisely put. So, let me be blunt. Circumstances have put us at odds. But what if we were to work together? Control the price of ironwood together? We could get very, very rich together. Or should I go back to Lord Whitehill? Who has proven to be very interested in it.
Don't touch him! Take him! Take him!
What happened? Joffrey's dead!
I'm afraid it just became a very bad time to be linked to Tyrion Lannister. Tell me that you got that Ironwood decree from him before the wedding.
Oh no. He said it was waiting for me on his desk.
What a shame. Such potential. I'm afraid any chance of our alliance has become quite impossible. You understand, Lady Mira.
I can get it. I'll get it back from his chambers.
That would not be an easy task, especially now. But if it were to disappear, perhaps we could talk again. You have a good head for business, Lady Mira. It'd be terribly disappointing to see it on the end of a pike.
Getting in this way.
Tom!
What in seven hells do you think you're doing up here? What are you thinking? You've got to leave. Now.
Tom, I'm in trouble. There's something inside I need to get. If I don't, it's going to be a nightmare.
Damn it. Whatever trouble you're in could be trouble for me too.
So what do we do?
I have an idea. The terrace.
The what?
I could maybe climb across the roof and drop down onto the outside terrace. It's just... I don't know, Mira.
Is whatever's in there really worth risking my life for? It's not just kings who die stupidly around here.
You don't have a choice. You need to do it.
What?
It'd be so easy to blame the death of a missing Lannister guard on a coal boy.
You wouldn't.
Just what do you think you're doing here? You shouldn't be anywhere near this place. Don't you know the imp has murdered the king?
I'm sorry. I'm leaving, right now.
Not so fast. I'm not going to ask you again. Oi! Whoever's in there, I command you to open this door at once, in the name of the king! You! Don't move!
Tom! It's me! Hurry!
I hope you don't think that was easy. I nearly broke my neck for you. Some tiles on the roof came loose.
Thank you, Tom. I could never have done this without you.
I'm looking for a piece of paper. A royal decree.
Well, go on. That Lannister guard could be back with help any second. I'll keep watch outside the door.
Tom!
You can do this.
He said that it would be on his desk.
It's the bill for the wedding. This is more money than I could spend in a lifetime.
Tyrion's strongbox. Oh, it must be in here.
I think the Lannister guard is back.
Oh no, it's the other one.
Damn it, hide! I find a way to distract them.
I'm telling you, I heard someone in here.
Search the place. We'll find them.
And after? Now that we've got the imp's keys, we can have a little look inside his lockboxes, eh?
Aye.
Hell, damn it! Come on!
You did it! How?
I lit a tapestry on fire, down the hall. I'll bought you a minute, maybe two.
Oh, thank you.
Did you find it?
Oh, I think it has to be in here. It has to be. No.
Just hurry!
It worked! Is this? Oh, thank the gods! Oh, I found it!
Finally! Let's go!
If I catch the bastard who... I'll wring their bloody neck!
We're not far now. Gwyn Whitehill may already be there.
What is this? Our ironwood trees. It's the Whitehills. You see what they've done? This track was hundreds of years old.
Before this is done, we'll make them pay. Every last one of them.
Aye. The Whitehills need to answer for this. And Gwyn needs to answer for this. But we need to find out what she knows. She'll be over there. Be cautious, Milord.
If she go around her father to help us, she must have some purpose.
I'll hear what she has to say, but I won't forget who she is.
Good. You see what her family's done here? Here. You might want this. You may have known each other since you were children.
Doesn't hurt to be careful.
Go on. I'll stay with the horses.
Well, I remember hiding down there, playing monsters and maidens with little Naaman and Megan.
I see you haven't lost your warrior's ways. That's good. I wouldn't want to deal with someone careless.
Hello, Gwyn.
Roderick. You saw my father's work over there, didn't you? There's no way to miss it. And he won't stop.
Damn your father. He's laid waste to this land. My land.
I'll have my vengeance for this.
I brought you here so that you would see what's happening. So there's no need to make threats against my father. I come as a friend.
Do you?
Yes, I do. I wasn't sure you were even going to show. We're taking a risk, meeting like this. Unfortunately, it's the way it has to be.
Thank you for paying respects to my father and brother. And for coming tonight. It's good to see you again.
And you too, Roderick. I think we can help each other. But first, I've heard news of Asher. That he plans to return to Ironrath. Why is he coming back? I loved him once. I longed for Asher to come back. But not like this.
If you must know, he's bringing us an army.
You may think that's going to help your family. But it will only lead to more killing. I want peace between our families. No more wars. No more bloodshed. Is that what you want too? I need to hear you say it, Roderick. Will you work with me to bring an end to this war?
Yes. Peace means my family will be safe. Of course that's what I want.
The years have blessed you with wisdom, Roderick. And it is good you have it. Because peace is the only hope your family has. My father is just waiting for an excuse to attack. Why do you think he sent my brother? So there will be trouble. My father will bring utter ruin on your house. Unless you let Gryff feel like he's in control. I know you refuse to kiss my father's ring, but you would be wise to show more respect to Gryff.
I won't bend the knee or bite my tongue, not in my own house.
Don't be a fool. There is so much more at stake here than just your pride.
My lord, a band of riders approach from the north.
Seven hills. My father's guards must be tracking me. If they catch us here, they'll kill you.
Then we've no time to waste. Let's get on with it.
My father is planning to make a move against your family. I don't know all the details, but he's been sending a great deal of gold to someone in King's Landing. I fear for your family, Roderick. You may think you've nothing more to lose. He is ready to show you otherwise.
Why are you telling me all this? Is it meant to frighten me? To make me bend the knee and bow my head?
No, of course not. Although that's what my father wants. And he knows you can't fight him. He knows exactly how weak you are.
What? How?
Because you have a traitor in your council. Someone who knows every detail of your circumstances.
If someone's betrayed me, I'll find them and cut their throat myself.
Deliver justice to your people however you like. You'll have to find them first. And I don't know who it is. We know you're planning to rescue Ryan. Even if it means abandoning your home to Gryff.
What?
My father's guards are close. I need to know you'll do what I've asked. Promise me you'll submit to Gryff. If you want peace between our families, it's the only way.
That all depends on how Gryff carries himself.
You'll let my brother decide? Then clearly, you have given yourself over to slaughter. There's been enough killing. I hope you do your part.
My lord, those riders are nearly upon us. We have to go.
What I told you. Be careful what you do with it. And remember, I'll hear about it if you don't.
My lord?
Come along, Duncan.
Mother.
Roderick. Look at what's become of our house. You were nowhere to be found, and they just... Oh, they are vile men. Where were you? We need you here. To hold this house together.
Mother, I went to see Gwyn Whitehill.
You did what? You would meet with a girl who once... tore this house apart. I see now why you went in secret. Surely you must have known I would have counseled against it.
She wants to help us. She wants to bring about peace. And as much as you may mistrust her, we need help.
I don't know how you can trust that. Well, what did she have to say?
Lord Whitehill is plotting against us. I don't know his plans, but I fear them. And the only way he'll stop is if we submit to Gryff's rule of our house.
What? Would you really give up control of our house? Gryff is already a torment.
Gwyn Whitehill told me I must, if I want to keep the peace.
I don't know how you can trust that.
I don't like it either.
Was this all? Did you learn anything more? You need to tell me.
What I've told you is nothing compared to what else I've learned. There is a traitor in our house, on our council.
No, this can't be. And all our plans to save Ryan, to save this house.
All gone.
Roderick, who could have turned on us? Times have been hard, but I never thought this would happen.
I don't know. There's no way to be sure.
If we don't know, then we can't trust anyone. Then again, I don't know why we should believe anything that girl told you. The Whitehills would love to sow dissent in our house with lies of traitors.
Get in there! Go and get in there.
What do you want from me?
No, he was over there.
And Ramsay was here.
I'll play it how I want.
You will bend the knee to your liege lord.
I must speak true. I haven't the balls to defy you, Lord Ramsay.
Would it be so much more fun if you fought back?
What is this? What are you bastards doing?
Oh, look here. It's the new lord. You're in luck. We're just getting to the best part. Little Lord Ethan's final breath. Unless you want to play the Lord of House Forrester instead.
You can't do this. You can't do this. Get out of our house! Right now!
We'll do as we please. Besides, we're not finished.
You must stop.
I know you've seen it before, but it gets better every time.
Show some respect in my house, in my home.
And that's what we're doing. Remembering young Ethan as he was.
Oh, please, no!
Say hello to your father.
He's down.
Oh, well done, well done. I'd say he died better than the real Ethan. And what about you, eh? You want to be next?
Men without honor are lower than dogs.
I'd be happy to dirty my blade with your blood.
You should have seen it.
Your brother, he acted like a true lord. Right up to the moment Bolton's bastard put that knife in his neck.
This ends now. It's over.
Make right, his mother watch.
No fucking
now we'll really have some fun.
Enough!
Gryff will deal with him. When he's done, he'll own this fucking house. And you'll regret what you've done here. Take your boy out of here while you still can.
Roderick! Roderick! Now is not the time.